There goes an Ingersoll.
Looks like he was part of a group.
Huh. Pricks of being an atheist. No one really knew what happened. Whoever it was, he didn't have a clear motive.